Yes, we are back. I wanted to finish this for you, and so it was all about this hope. We were talking about this flight, what happened, and how did that person reach and save himself from that situation, got himself saved. So it's all about hope. So how do we try to gain hope? How do we try to, save ourselves? How do we try to guide ourselves? Okay, so that's all about that. I'd just like to tell you a few things. Is like what is it when we fall into a situation, how do we help ourselves? How can we come out from situations? We should never lose hope, right? We start to believe. We have to believe that our problems are not permanent, is not a permanent issue. Hope breeds optimism and faith, optimistic in life. It is impossible to run away from problems. As some way or the other, they will be back into our life once again. Problems will have to come and go. So if we have to live our life the fullest or to the fullest, so we must better get hopeful to deal with them. Life is with problems. We have to face issues. That person faced an issue in the clouds. He never knew he was going to be die or anything, where he could have gone, neither he can go. He had no other hope, but he was hopeful. Help came into him. If you believe in yourself, you can do anything in your life. When hope is lost in, or when hope is lost, all is lost. If you lose hope, you lose everything. Even a sinking ship has got a hope that something is going to happen, something good is going to happen. How do we nurture ourselves for more hope, or rather nurture our hope in our life? We must make the most of our self-reflection, what we are, look into the mirror and see and talk to ourselves and see what we are. List our successes, strengths, resources. What resources do we have to improvise on my success and strengths? We have to be progressive. If we are not progressive, success will never come. If he didn't follow that plane, he wouldn't have succeeded in getting to the airport runway. That was his strength at that time. That was his resource. That was the author's or the narrator's resource. What was his resource? Another black aeroplane is there. That was his resource of help. That resource was giving him the courage. That resource was giving him the strength. That resource took him through to nurture his hope of landing. You have to use that resource so he could progress through that dark, heavy, thunderous clouds, which could have killed him. We have to develop our coping skills. How do we cope? Resistance power. You do your taekwondo, isn't it? You do your sit-ups, you do your squats, you do your push-ups. You have to see You have to develop on it. If you are doing 10 push-ups, okay, I make sure I do 10 push-ups every day for 1 week. From next week, I am going to do 11 push-ups. It's not that I am going to hit 100 push-ups one shot. Even Arnold Schwarzenegger, he never became Mr. Universe by just in one night. Make a positive contribution in your life. Proactively seek out hope. Be proactive. See. Main thing is have trust in yourself. Surround yourself with positive people. Think. A dispute with a friend, or if a friend is abruptly speaking to you on your face and telling you the truth, is better than a secret love. It's better than having a secret love relationship. If a friend abuses you in front of 10 people, why did he abuse you? Or why did he say something? Or why did he try to prove that you are wrong? Because he was right. If he says the right thing to you, it's better. Even if an enemy comes and shouts at you, it's better than having a secret relationship. So we have to see who are the positive people around us. Respect everybody. Decide who you want to be with. Positive thoughts, positive people. Enlightenment will come. Focus on things that will empower you. Empower you, how? Empower your success strengths. Empower your resources will help you to get closer to your resources. That will help you in developing your coping skills. That will bring a positive contribution in your character. And that will build trust in yourself. You will become confident. That courage will help you to build that confidence. And once you build that confidence, you will dive into the water to save anybody. Sometimes people think, when should I give up hope? Isn't it? The mother thinks my son is very good, but the mother knows that the son is very naughty. Does not listen to her, not listening to the family, vagabond, going around, does not study. Just giving an example, basic example. The mother does not lose hope. She swallows down everything. But the son doesn't want to, son or daughter does not want to understand. She does not lose hope. Who does she go to? She tells her husband or she tells the father. Father is also very busy. He said, oh, that's your job. You look after the children. My job is to earn money and give it to the house. You please take care of the family. Then she will look for hope to God. Her confidence in God increases. Then exactly she asks for the nurturing, asks God to nurture that son or daughter in her strength or his strength of success, resources, developing that skill, make a positive contribution, proactively seek out hope. Make him or her surround herself or himself with positive people. Focus on things. Right? So this is all of what is all about it. Hope, courage, and confidence. If there is no fear, you will never gain hope. If there is no fear, you will never gain courage. If there is no fear, you will never be confident. So the fear is the main criteria here. The law is there. Because of the law, crime is there. Law is the answer to crime. Correct. And the law is made to be broken. So everything is interrelated. We just cannot back off. if there are 100 laws, there are 110 laws to break, there are loopholes to break the law, isn't it? So if there are situations, there are 110 situations to come out from it. If there are problems, there are solving everything. It's not to react, it's to think. And if you are at the right time, at the right place, with the right people, with everything being positive in life, everything will be positive in life. But if you are with negative people, they are going to bring your mentality down. Your progressive power will go down if you are with the wrong people. Even if you are alone, you have to think positive, read, learn, go into something nice. Watching movie is not a crime, but watch a good movie, which will help you to understand. Or whatever genre you like in the movie. You might be loving romantic movies, you like cartoon movies, you must be liking mystery movies, thriller movies, murder mysteries, heist movies. That also has something to learn. Discipline. Some people like army movies, some people like war movies, some people like ghost stories. So you have to nurture yourself. You don't nurture yourself into that, problems will come and go. No, it will never stop. That's why it's not permanent. Situations, pandemic has come, corona has come. It is a situation. Yes, we have to face it. Now if I say, oh, corona has come, I want to go away. Where will you go? Your only place is your house. You stay inside the house and be safe. Corona will not affect your house, it will affect you. So as long as you are inside the house, it will not come inside you. It will not affect you. But if you go outside, it's going to affect you because it's there. Some black aeroplane will come and take us out from this. He'll say to follow, come on, follow me. They say, what is following? We have to follow the face mask, the social distancing, the hand sanitizers. We'll come out of it. It's going to take time. That's what I wanted to share with you. I hope I was able to explain it. This, both the stories, courage, confidence and hope. Thank you so much and you guys take care. Bye-bye.